Some breaking news out of Crookston on this cold Wednesday afternoon. We had a vehicle fire up by the Shanty Restaurant on the south side of town at about 1:15 p.m.
Crookston area ambulance, be advised, fire department's responding to a vehicle fire, Irishman's Shanty, back door. Black smoke coming out of the vehicle, no known injuries at the Irishman's Shanty.
And firefighters were able to get that fire quickly under control, but it looks like the vehicle was gutted, no damage to the building. Photos and video from iNews viewers. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.